peace now. Their words can no longer do harm.
Why have you done this?